located on the outlet of the high pressure section of the steam generator. In this example, a heat recovery steam generator from a 2-on-1 combined cycle plant are a boiler stop valve and a stop check valve. Double block valves and non-return valves are required by ASME B31.1 Power Piping Code, paragraph 122.1.7, and serve two functions. The first is personal safety. When two or more steam generating units are tied to a common header, two stop valves are required to prevent steam in an operating steam generator from backflowing into a non-operating steam generator that is offline and may be undergoing maintenance. The second function is to provide backflow protection in the event of a unit trip. Both valves may be manually or motor operated, and that is dependent on plant design and end-user preference. The stop-check valve is positioned closest to the outlet of the steam generator and combines the performance of an isolation and check valve into a single unit. The stop-check is equipped with a stem that is not connected to the plug. When in the open position, the valve works as a lift check and a freely moving plug. In forward flow, the plug will remain open. In reverse flow, the plug will close quickly, preventing backflow. If the valve is required to remain closed, the stem will be driven to the closed position by the valve's hand wheel or motor. The stem will keep the plug in the closed position and provides bidirectional shutoff. The boiler stop valve's primary function is to provide tight bidirectional shutoff to the main steam line. The installation shown for the boiler stop and stop check valves in this video is representative only and can vary significantly depending on plant type, EPC design practices, and end-user preference. But all applications serve the same functions described in this video, and the Emerson portfolio has designs to fill customer-specific needs.